Have you ever wondered who figures out how much property tax you should pay? Skylar's gonna show us. Let's go. So Skylar, what are we gonna do today?
We're gonna go check out some new houses and inspect these new houses and add them to the rolls.
Right now you're doing new construction work. We're gonna be going to visit houses that are partially built.
They could be at any stage. It could be a foundation all the way up to the house, could be already completed. We're gonna take some pictures, we're gonna measure it up, we're gonna try to see how many bedrooms, bathrooms, things like that, and add this house to the record. All right, just gonna come here and knock on the door, make sure nobody's here, no workers are inside, anything like that, and go ahead and leave a card. There's two ways of measuring.
Oh, so you've got the, there you go.
Typically, this is what we use right now, is the disto.
Reminds me of a cell phone I had about 20 years ago. Old school, with the tape. 20 feet, 5 inches. Square footage is one thing, but type of finish makes a big difference in the valuation of a house?
It does. The quality of materials that are used for the building, that can make a huge difference. We're at the studs. We have plumbing, electrical. Looks like we're right about 55% complete.
You and your colleagues are at every house in Pierce County and every commercial property.
Yes.
Every 6 years.
Every 6 years. 1/6 of the county every year.
So how many appraisals will you do in a typical year?
Oh gosh, thousands. I mean, we could be doing, gosh, upwards of 100 in a day.
I would imagine highly caffeinated drinks that are diuretics are an occupational hazard.
When you're in the car for this amount of hours, yeah, it is. And actually, the good thing about new construction,
porta potty.
From the outside, they got all the siding on here. Got some sheetrock.
Still got to put in the millwork, doors and trim.
Looks somewhere around 70, 75% complete.
Skylar, I want to thank you. You and your team are out here kind of every day by yourself, the face of Pierce County to most of our residents.
Well, thank you very much. We're doing the best that we can.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.